maximum at 29 degrees Celsius. The Central Board of Secondary Education, CBSE, as a one-time measure in an extraordinary situation, has decided that all the failed students of class 9th and 11th will be provided an opportunity to appear in school-based online, offline or innovative tests again. CBSE said opportunity will be extended to students irrespective of whether their examinations have been completed and the exam results have been released or their exams have not been completed. As part of steps to make more resources available for COVID-19 relief measures, President Ramnath Kovind, after contributing 1 month's salary to the PM CARES Fund in March, has decided to forego 30% of his salary for a year. Our correspondent reports Rashtrapati Bhavan is to support self-reliant India movement through greater flow of resources towards COVID-19 relief measures. And now before we end the bulletin, the headlines once again. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman unveils second set of relief measures under Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. Free food grains to be provided to around 8 crore migrant workers for next 2 months. Special credit facility of 5,004 rupees to support nearly 50 lakh street vendors. 2 lakh crore rupees concessional credit boost announced for 2.5 crore farmers through Kisan credit cards. 3 crore marginal farmers avail agricultural loans worth over 4 lakh crore rupees. Interest moratorium on these loans extended till 31st of May. Government announces affordable rental accommodation for migrants and urban poor. More than 10 lakh passengers transported to their home states through Shramik special trains in less than 15 days. And doubling time of COVID-19 cases slows down to 13.9 days. And with that, we end the evening news. Thank you.